Visítanos en asdetrebol.com, la mayor tienda de magia con los mejores precios.
Okay, this is Coin Flux 2. I hope you like it, it's one of my favorite coin tricks. I'm actually performing it here with quarters, but we also make this in English 10 pences as well. It uses three coins and three cards. The nice thing is it really does only use three coins and three cards. There's no extra coins, nothing hidden, nothing underneath or anything else. You cover up coin number one here. I always cover up coin number two here, and this is the leader. Watch, I push this forward and leave it just near you. Now, the idea of the trick is if I snap my fingers, I'm going to make the coins jump just by magic up to here. Look, there's nothing. The first one jump. Look, nothing here, and it's really not there. Watch, if I snap my fingers and just do this, all three coins jump underneath, just three coins and just